This is Wang's last jump. He's got 19 centimeters to find to take the victory. Oh, and it was a good one, a good pitch kick towards the end. That allowed him to stay in the air a little bit longer. But he likes it. Romichi Yoshida is our long jump leader going into the sixth and final round. Oh, wow. Well, let's get excited. Let's have another look at that. Let's see what the naked eye picks up. Oh, it looks good to me. Display board comes up with, and he's put one arm in the air, 8 meters 26.